Thank you for calling. Please leave your message after the beep.
Hello, thank you for calling Record City. Our business hours are from 10 a.m. until 6 p.m., Monday through Saturday. We will call you back during regular business hours. Thank you once again for calling Record City, and have a nice day.
Hey there, Matilda, something or the other.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. were smoking drugs and wearing rugs on their head, and the babies were outside drinking whiskey and eating cornbread. Hi, it's Chip. Just want to call you to let you know that I broke out of the mental hospital with the rusty fork that I found behind the Office Depot supply building. So we're digging in the dumpsters for about an hour, smashed up spaghetti on my windshield, and it was a sad day, but you know, I got out of the mental institution, so give me a call when you get back.
When I was young, all the children were diseased, so we drank some gasoline in the row with the angels and the fleas. So throwing dollars at the jukebox for a quarter of some songs, and nothing else was going right, everything was going wrong now.
We found a lovely pitchfork in old man Johnson's backyard, and we were playing golf with it, and it was really rusty until we got this. We were digging in the trailer park, and we found a buried treasure, so we opened it up, and there was a portal to another world, and it was full of these like doodling zebra costumes, and they were coming at us, charging us, and attacking us with their spears, and we had to run, and there was Elton John around the corner, and he was autographing his albums and the thing, and Big Four was on top of a trailer, and he's smoking some gasoline and cigars on the telephone with the devil.
I hear that train coming round the bend. I ain't seen the sunlight since I don't know when, 'cause I'm stuck in old prison. Time keeps dragging on.
Talking about our Lord
Jesus Christ, I'm on Jehovah's and I'm here to talk about Jesus Christ. Motherfuckers talking about our Lord Jesus Christ. Yeah, what the fuck is it? Our Lord Jesus Christ, all motherfuckers ready to learn that shit, bitch?
Danger, old man's really dead, no longer crime. So I'm gonna shoot up Rob's prime. I'm on the radio, serious in my job. Rob is giving me blowjobs. Bob has a gaping asshole, 'cause his uncle was his manhole.
Come to me, Rafa!
There's no tomorrow. Thank you.
No trespassing sign off of the light pole, like where there's a bunch of signs, and it was like sticking out of rainwater. I picked it out and took a picture with it. I've just been, I don't know, I guess just sort of chilling out. You know, the horse park, it's just like rain completely covering it and basins full of water, so it's Las Vegas.
Is ready for the best fucking classical version of Dead Nazi School on My Counter, Grandpa Chip's War Medal, and goes like this.
Dead Nazi School on My Counter, Grandpa Chip's War Medal, baby, bruh.
Dead Nazi School on My Counter.
Yeah. Like this. Let me change this.